Hello children, welcome back to my class. So today we will be learning the grammar part this, that, these and those. So when do we use this? We use this and that. We use this and that when there is only one of something. Okay, for example, this is a cap, this is a cake, that is a farm, and that is an umbrella. When there is only one of something, we have to use this and that. Now, when do we have to use these and those? When we point to more than one thing, we use these and those. Suppose, for example, these are cups and these are cars. Those are blocks and those are kittens. Those are blocks and those are kittens. This and that we have to point when there is only one of something, only one cap, one cake. So this is a cap, this is a cake. That is a farm and that is an umbrella, only one umbrella. And that is used when there is only one of something. That is used to point to a thing far from us, okay? Whereas this points to a thing near to us, which is very near, we have to use this. Which is far from us and that too only one of something, we have to use that. When do we have to use these? These are used for far things near us and it should be more than one. Okay, these are cups, these are cars. And those are used for things far from us. And it should be more than one thing. Those are blocks, those are kittens. Now, let us take one more example, such as, now I am pointing here, which is very near to me. So what we have to use? We have to use this. This is a sketch pen. Suppose I am pointing far, only one thing I have and that too very far from me. So what I have to use? That. That is a sketch pen. Okay? Now, what are these? These are two sketch pens and which is very near to me. But when I keep it far, so what we have to use? Those. Those are sketch pens. These are sketch pens. Those are sketch pens. Okay? This is a sketch pen. That is a sketch pen. Okay, children, did you understand the difference between this, that, these and those? When do we have to use this? Yes, very good. When it is near to us and that too only one of something, one cap and one cake. Okay, this. When do we have to use that? When it is far from us and that too only one thing. That is a farm, that is an umbrella. Only one umbrella, one farm. Okay, one cap, one cake. Only single things we have to use this and which is very near to us, this is used. Whereas that is used when there is only one thing and that is far from us. That we have to use. When do we have to use these? These are used when the things are more than one and which is near to us. Okay, these are cups, these are cars. Those are used when it is far from us and it is more than one of something. Those are blocks and those are kittens. Okay, I hope you have understood it clearly. That's all of the grammar part, this, that, these and those. Take care. Bye-bye.